Welcome to our very first episode of Into Culture. And today we're going to talk about Istanbul, a very interesting city. Corinne, have you ever been there?
Actually, I have. And what I find very interesting is that you can divide the city in an Asian side and a European side. Did you know that?
I have never been there, but Asa lives there and he's with us in the studio today. Asa, can you share with us your top three of must-sees in the quiet Asian side of Istanbul?
Oh, yes. Hello. We have a place called Kadıköy. It's a very beautiful place. We have a place called Bostanji. It's a street. It's a popular street over there. It's popular but quiet in a way. And we have a place called Üsküdar where you can actually see the European side from the Asian side. So those are the three most popular spots over there.
Well, sounds really nice. And so where do the tourists mostly go and why?
Most of the tourists go to the European side because the European side has a lot of tourist sites. But yes, the Asian side too has tourists going to it, but mostly they go to the European side.
And Asa, is there a really clear border between the two sides? And are the people different?
Yes, apart from the fact that it's divided by a huge sea, there is a difference. Cultures, the other side is, the Asian side is calmer, the European side has a lot more noise. But like I said, they are both beautiful in their own sense.
Yeah, okay, it sounds really, really lovely. And next time I go to Istanbul, I'll make sure to give you a call and we can visit the Asian side together maybe. And thank you so much, and bye.
Yeah, thanks for having me. Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Thanks.